Good evening, you two. Good evening, friends. I hope all is well. I am CC Walker, and I wanted to just come on my page and just talk about this wonderful week that we have. And of course, we Christians name it the Holy Week. Praise God. And we know 2,000 years ago, praise God, this time, hallelujah, Jesus was on his way, hallelujah, being the sacrificial lamb to be crucified. Praise God. So I just wanted to just to thank God for being the sacrificial lamb, hallelujah, for us. We know when we read in Genesis about the beginning and what happened in the Garden of Eve, praise God. In the Garden of Eden, I should say, excuse me, that the serpent deceived, praise God, Eve. And because of that deception, she sinned, praise God. And we therefore have this sinful nature, praise God. But thank God that he had already had a plan, praise God, even in that time, for reconciliation, praise God. And that could only come through Jesus Christ, praise God, of him giving his life, hallelujah, of being beaten, praise God, of being persecuted, praise God, of his flesh ripped from his body, praise God, because he loves us so much, praise God, that he wanted to lay down his life, praise God, so we in turn can have eternal life, praise God. So I thank God for this week, and I hope that you are, you as believers, that you are remembering this time, praise God, and just basking in what God has done for us. And of course, we know he died, praise God, and on the third day, praise God, a Sunday, Easter Sunday, hallelujah, we call it now, he was resurrected, praise God. And we thank God for the resurrection, hallelujah, because the resurrection means new life for us. It means a new beginning, praise God. It means spiritual enlightenment, praise God. So we just thank God for the crucifixion, hallelujah. And we know when we are baptized, when we're saved and we decide to get baptized, that baptism means we're baptized, praise God, in his death, hallelujah. And then when we have been submerged, praise God, and then when we get back up from our baptism, praise God, that's our rising, praise God, to the new life, to the new beginning, praise God, in Christ Jesus. So baptism is such an important sign, praise God. It's an outward expression, praise God, of an inward change, hallelujah, change of our heart, change of our mind, praise God, because we want to serve God, hallelujah, with this new covenant, praise God, this thing called grace, hallelujah. We thank God for grace, we thank him for mercies, praise God. And I just wanted to talk a little bit about this new life and living this resurrected life. And what does that mean? Living the resurrected life, it means that we walk and we live this life having the transformed mind, praise God, through the Spirit of God, hallelujah. And we have that transformed mind, praise God, through reading the Word of God, hallelujah, because it is the Word that transforms us. It's the Word that changes us, hallelujah, changes our heart, praise God. And it is the Word that allows us to want to turn, praise God, from the old man of the way of thinking, the evilness, praise God, and to turn to righteousness, to turn to wanting to do good, praise God. We know that we're not perfect, hallelujah, but with Jesus Christ, we can do all things, hallelujah, if we just trust him, praise God. If we just keep our eyes on him at all times, praise God, then we are able, praise God, to have that transformed mind, praise God. But we thank God for grace, hallelujah, because when we fall down, as the Son said, then we get back up, praise God, and we just ask for repentance. If we are living in sin, if we are having some type of a problem with addiction, praise God. We can always go to God, always go to the throne room of God and ask him for help, praise God. We know that he's our comforter, he's our help, he's our peace, praise God. He's our help in the time of trouble, hallelujah. He's our help in the time of storm, hallelujah. But we have to trust him, praise God. So living the crucifixion life, meaning, praise God, or living the resurrected life, excuse me, means that we're living a new life, hallelujah, in Christ, praise God. And it is so awesome that the Bible said that we are the light, we are the salt, praise God. And that is from living that resurrected new life, praise God. We put on the new man, which is Christ Jesus, hallelujah. And the Bible teaches us how we can live a holy life, how we can live a sanctified life, praise God, how we can live that resurrected life, hallelujah, so others will see it, praise God, and want to worship the one and true God, praise God. So we just praise God, hallelujah, for what he has done for us on the cross. The cross represents so much. It represents our sin. It even represents future sins that we will do, hallelujah. God already nailed it to the cross, and we have to remember that God has a purpose for us, praise God. So even though we have sin, hallelujah, once we have acknowledged that sin, praise God, and we've decided to turn from it, hallelujah, and keep going, praise God, because we know God have a purpose, praise God, for our life, praise God. If we read the Bible about all the old saints, praise God, that have died and gone on, they have sinned. They were normal men like you and me, praise God, that have sinned, praise God. But the only difference is, hallelujah, they knew what they did and they had a repentant heart, praise God, to turn to God, hallelujah. So we thank God, praise God, for this time, this holy week, praise God, that we can just remember what Jesus has done for us, hallelujah. I can remember when he talks about when Mary Magdalene, when he was risen, praise God, when they went to the tomb, when she went to the tomb to look for him, and he wasn't there, hallelujah. He wasn't there because he was risen, hallelujah. He has risen, praise God, and still living, hallelujah, today, praise God. So we just thank God, hallelujah, for this resurrection, praise God. It said when she went to the tomb, hallelujah, that she was looking for him and she didn't see a body, but there was two angels that was sitting there, and they said, why are you looking for the Christ? He has risen, praise God. So he has risen in our life, hallelujah. He has risen to give us new life. He has risen to give us opportunity. He has risen, praise God, to be our comforter. He has risen to be our help, hallelujah. You name it, praise God, Jesus is it for us, hallelujah. And he's already done it on the cross. So whatever sins you have done, and you might be beating up yourself and saying, oh God, God will never forgive me, that is a lie from the pit of hell, praise God. God has already forgiven you, because he did it over 2,000 years ago, nailing it, hallelujah, to the cross, praise God. So all we have to do is have this conviction in us, praise God, that we are walking by faith and not by sight, hallelujah, that we are chosen, as the Bible said, when we've decided to give Jesus our heart, hallelujah, we are royal priesthood, praise God, we are a holy nation, hallelujah, that we are loved, that we are wanted, praise God, that we have one that is fighting for us in the spiritual realm, praise God. So we need, hallelujah, just to have that mindset, hallelujah, that change of heart, to know that we have a God that loves us, and a God that is there for us, and a God that is watching over us, and a God that cares for us, praise God, and a God that loves us immensely, praise God. He loves us so much. Sometimes I have to sit and think of just of the goodness of God, hallelujah, and just all the things that he has done for me to save me, to set me free, hallelujah, that I can sit here today and tell you of his goodness, praise God, and tell you of his mercies, and tell you what he has done for me, hallelujah, how he has saved me, hallelujah, and how he has kept me this long, praise God, how he has kept me for a time as this, praise God. And we just thank God, hallelujah. I thank God for you also as well, and I pray that all goes well, hallelujah, with you and your family, praise God, in this journey of walking this path for Jesus Christ, hallelujah. And I just want to say, just to continue, Hallelujah. Trust in God. I don't know what you may be going through in your life. Praise God. Whatever family issue you might have. Praise God. But I just want to encourage you. Praise God, that God is with you. Hallelujah. That you're never alone. Praise God. All you have to do, hallelujah, is just communicate with him. Just pray and let him know what is going on. He knows what he wants to hear from you as well. And to know you have a brother, you have God that is closer than any friend. Praise God. Someone that you can talk to in the middle of the night. Praise God. You can always call out to him. Hallelujah. Because he's always willing, waiting, and is able to help. Praise God. And I just hope this was a blessing to you all on tonight. And I just want to say happy Holy Week. Praise God. And I will be praying for you. Praise God. And if you haven't done so as yet, please like, praise God, and share this to anyone you may know that may want to hear this. Praise God. And you guys have a good day. Thank God.